This video, convert any particles from Unity Asset Store to UI particle like this. Convert it in one click only, without changing camera view. Move it in front or behind another image. How to change its material or mask easily in any UI image. Let's get some particles from Unity Asset Store. You can use any particles asset you have. I will use this one. You can download it free with link under video. Import all into project. There are many particle effects in this package. You can use any effects you want. To use it, drop into hierarchy, that's it. This is channel of the owner of asset. Please give him a like and download the plugin free under this video. You will have this package after downloading. To install, go to Assets, Import Package, and select it to install. Or you can download this folder under my video. They are the same, just put it inside your project. Plugin is installed successfully. I will add a random particle effect into the project. Then move it into UI. It's at center of 3D map now. Move it position to center of UI. It will look very tiny like this. Set it bigger. But you cannot see it in game view at this moment. Don't worry. Select the effect again. Add component UI particle. This is the script from converter you imported earlier. It is converted into a UI particle now. After you add script UI particle, it will turn off the renderer of particle. That's why you see the square shapes only. We can fix this shape by adding material here. I will try it with a random material. This is how to fix the shape. And you can see the particle is in front of UI loading bar. If you want to move it behind, just move it above this loading bar. It works same as any UI image now. To change another shape, we need to create new material for it. Open folder that has textures of this particle effect. Let's change its shape with this ray image. Create new material. Name it matte ray. Then add image ray into. The current is a standard material. We need to convert it to UI screen material. You can see the small icon of our shape here. Add our new material into the particle. The shape has been changed, but effect looks so weird now. The reason is, texture sheet animation. You just need to turn it off, then all be good. It looks the same as the original particle effect now. You will need to do same thing, to convert each particle objects here. Let's try to convert particle stars. Very simple, just add component UI particle system, and add its shape into. Create new material for its shape. Name it matte star. Add image star into. Then convert to UI screen material. And add new material to our particle. If you don't see it work, just turn particle off and turn on again. Remember to turn off texture sheet animation. The particle is converted successfully. Keep doing to convert circles and shadow particles. This is result. It looks exactly the same original effect. If you don't like it, you can try it with your new material. I will replace it with this dust image. Create new material. Name it matte dust. Add image dust into. Convert to UI screen material. And replace it with our new material. It looks very cool now. Can I mask this particle effect inside this loading bar? Yes, we can, because this UI particle works same as a normal UI image. In last video, we created this mask already. You can watch again with link under video. To mask the particle, add it inside the mask object. It looks very nice and super easy to handle. The particle is always limited inside the mask. Now I want to limit it inside the blue color only, so I can scale it easier. To do that, add component mask on this blue color. And put our particle effect inside this blue color object. It is perfect now. It's very easy to put another text or another image in front of it, or scale it along with the bar very well. Try it with any particle effects you have. Please subscribe my channel to get more videos. Thank you for watching, and see you in next video.